This is something that has confounded all of science and all of medicine. I call it evil.
The Pope's Exorcist.